I think they're using it to maybe pivot around. Yeah, it is.
I feel like I'm being left.
Yay!
That was the zoom
work. Wow, that is just a different perspective from up here.
Yeah.
Chess, is there anybody behind me?
You need some side mirrors.
Yeah.
Wow. Look at that. That's kind of cool.
Put the brakes on.
Me neither.
Here it comes.
There it is.
Balloons still on there.
Once in a lifetime.
I don't see the balloons.
I don't think they made it.
Okay, right.
I guess I took her camera for
$1,915. The boat was built in 1915.
Really?
Yep. 1915.
Oh, no. The first boat.
Oh, that one.
That's from our squadron.
Bayshore, New York.
Got a history like anybody's business.
Did Hammer tell you that?
And it's
no, I grew up on that boat. I lived on it until I was 12 years old.
I guess it's not the time.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. We trailer, so we don't get out this way and see all these guys' boats that often. I've heard the name before, but I can't tell you who's good.
It's some one of the commanders.
But it only has a past commander, not a past commander. Oh no, that was the other one I saw.
Is that the name of the boat that's on your hat?
Yes, ma'am. Marcy. Yep. Formerly the Pequest, Marsu 2, John Bob 2, CWC, and Section Patrol Craft 740 for the U.S. Navy.
Oh,
World War One, it served.
Here comes the second, not too far behind.
It was borrowed by the Navy.
You got a good lens on here.
I wanted to get it right before
he
got in front of it.
Which way is he going?
He's going out towards deep, I guess.
You turn? He is not turning. Yeah, he's turning. Come on up here. Come switch places with me.
There's a boot in my way. It's annoying.
Really bad here.